Okay, so we got Brad and Wesley. You want to commentate? You can eat as well, man. I'm okay. Oh, no, all right. Here, I'll just... you come around. What's up?
I make sure I don't get too
close. I know. Yeah. You're feeling yourself a little too. All right, so we got Brad and Wamza, Ganondorf versus Yoshi.
I don't know. It's heavily Ganondorf favorite, in my opinion.
You think so?
I think
the armor, so long as Wamza's smart with his armor, like I think Yoshi should just crush Ganon.
Possibly. Like Yoshi has a bunch of super crazy armor.
Yes.
Ganon breaks double jump armor at 40 with him.
Oh, does he?
Yeah.
Oh, okay. Yeah, like I said, yeah.
Plus, Brad plays really weird.
I have heard he has a bit of a different style.
He likes triangle.
Sorry, he likes what?
He likes triangle.
Oh. eggs. Oh, I think Bryce missed something there. He maybe could have been able to move.
He's trying to rise in the air.
Please register! Oh, okay, yeah. Yeah. Just kidding, no, I shouldn't say that.
I think they have like 15 enemies.
Alright, so he started to break armor. Alright, let's see the kind of extra credit that Wamza can get here. Oh, up throw. Up tilt. Up here again. He's juggling him. That's a stop. Alright, that's a stop. Alright, gets the grab. Oh, misses it. The follow-up. Okay, he gets a bit. All right, he's at the magical percent. Feral break super armor.
Crazy smile.
Oh yeah, all right. Wow, I guess he up smash on. Is he out of jump? Oh no, he still does.
Yeah.
Dash attack won't do it.
Oh.
All right. Runs him down with the boot. Alright, tries to grab. Alright. Oh, gets booted again.
Yeah. That was close.
Oh, tries to whiffs on the dash attack, just tries for a down smash. Still doesn't connect on it though. Tries to run into the air. Yeah, probably. I think that's probably good. Huh? Oh no! Oh no! All right. Red is taking the lead though. Oh, up smash. Oh, gets him again. There it is. Okay. Alright, last stock situation. Armor's through the back here. Press a grab. Alright, this should be some percent. Oh, doesn't get anything much off it. Yeah. This is really close though. Wamza read that he's gonna go for the down B again. Because the last couple times, that's what Brad has been doing. Oh no, okay. I thought he was going to get sent to the stage, but that backer should do it. Yeah, I'm sorry, upper should do it. Okay, so Brad is up again.
That's so cool. That's so cool.
What, the scoreboard?
Yeah.
Apparently some dude in Arizona gave this software to us. It's something Nick has, at least. And he's like, hey Kevin, why don't you get this? He's like, alright, sure.
It's really cool, actually.
Yeah. I mean, it does kind of remind you, like, yeah, did you, like, I mean, you're in high school or something, right? Like, it, like when at sport events, they have something very similar, right? Yeah. All right, so he bans, let's see, Smashville and... I'm trying to blank on what stage that is. Never mind. Never mind. Sorry? Oh, FD, yeah, that's right. All right, so he's going to... Yeah, so it's definitely no secret.
I'm surprised Brad didn't take him to Battlefield. Gannon is so good there.
Brad is the one banning because he won. So it's Wanzo who chooses.
It's even more confusing. Why did Brad ban those stages?
Yeah, it is interesting. Like, because the thing is, like, I don't think FD is a big problem because he can just, like, there's no platforms, so edge guarding Yoshi should be pretty simple. Alright, it seems like Brett has the read here. He knows what he needs to do. Yeah. Oh, goes for the hardest of reads. Side piece into Lance's grab. Oh. Reverse back air. Oh, and trace again, but. Oh, tries to go for a grab. Oh, trace again, but...
See, Miles Garmer, 40.
Yeah, I know, that's the thing. He's gotta be pretty careful.
He has to play really safe in this match. And it's really hard to come back.
But I think like Yoshi's punish game on Ganon seems to be pretty good, though.
He's dropping a lot of combos.
Yeah. Oh, that should do that stock, yeah. Oh, down there again. Oh, he's... Yeah, it seems like Brett's trying to style a little.
I'm surprised he didn't short hop side.
Oh, gets him again. He doesn't tech it. Oh, all right, good read. All right, and Brett takes it.
Momentum matters so much in that matchup.
Yeah. That's right.